Montreal's offense not helping him. It's been rather arid. The team averaging only 2 goals per game over the last 10 games, a goal less than their season goals per game average. They've got to help out as well. Tonight, they will face Robin Lehner. He was pulled in his last start, which was against the Leafs on Tuesday. Clear it in, turned it over. Mitchell starting back down, comes to the line, dropped it back. Flynn shoots, rising shot is wrestled down.
2013-15, a nice little shovel pass to the backhand, but the one thing that didn't happen, there was no drive to the net. I think smart by Michel Therrien.
First round pick back in 2011. Oposo snipes one, and hello, Carey Price steps up.
And as he pulls this puck in right there, he comes right across Beaulieu's body.
And we're almost rewarded. Here comes Radulov. Drags it through. Backhand shot. Brady gets rebound. And it's waved off by the referee. The goal judge was trigger happy. The light came on.
Watch this pass across from Radulov to Pacioretty. And he makes the first save with the right pad. And then Pacioretty goes to bury it before it goes behind.
Kane controlling a rolling puck. Not able to negotiate his way around Petrie, but now he's got it, steps in front, jamming on it, and it just goes wide. Low into the corner, Galchenyuk looking around, back to the line, Weber shoots, rebound in front, Shaw had a good chance. Sends it up and around the boards. Here comes Byron, steps in, Byron looks, shoots, that's kicked away, rebound scores! Look at it!
Played in Buffalo. Paul Byron was an original Buffalo Sabre draft choice, 179th overall, and he makes his play right here to the net. Lehner kicks it out, and it's Lehkonen who's the third guy coming into the zone. And they always say, you're never too late to come into the zone. Nobody picks him up. He passes two Buffalo Sabres.
Controlling off the draw, Kane gets it up around, back of the goal. Girgensons looking for it, managed to get it loose. Kane in front scores! Gianta right there!
The Sabres get on the puck, and then the Canadians just a little soft on the puck, and down goes Petrie. He gets a stick in the mouth for his troubles, and as he goes down, the puck kind of squirts out, and ends up Kane just turns around and throws it across the front of the net. Brian Gionta is standing there wide open.
Pacioretty gobbles up that puck, looking around. Pacioretty got it back. Puck fired, scores! Petrie!
He was a first round of the Blackhawks, and he's fitted really nicely here. He does a good job of getting to the front of the net. And most goalies in this league, if they can see a clear look at it, they can stop it. Eichel kind of takes him, but he really doesn't take his stick. And you can have a body, but if you don't have the stick, that's what makes the play. And he tips this one short side.
Moves it up. Pass across intended for Foligno. Picked up. Byron rushes in. Gets it up. Lehkonen back in front. Buchanan's great chance. And an even better save from Robin Lehner.
And what a nice pass from Lehkonen. Once again, over back checking by the Sabres.
Second half of their 8th series of back-to-back games. Francis scores! Right off the draw. Cody Franson, with only his second of the year, has pulled the Sabres even.
There's O'Reilly telling people where he wants them, but this is a clean draw back to Franson. And for those of you who don't realize, this guy could bring it. He has got a really hard shot and a very good snapshot, and this has got a lot of velocities. It leaves his stick.
This is Kane, fights his way through, rebound, nice stop. Point blank there by Price as he stretched out to stop Girgensons. Puck still bouncing around. Back out to Ristolainen, settles it down, gets it to O'Reilly, fires it. Oposo attempt, that was stopped. Rebound back in the net, Eichel with it. Plays it up ahead to Oposo, gets it ahead. Big chance for the game. Poulsen is stopped, point blank by Price. That would have been it, surely. Eichel after it in the corner, works it out, Oposo, big chance, oh, what a stop, incredible.
This game is over if not for number 31. There's the first kick save on Olsen. He had just made a save prior to that. How do people want to take the criticism because they look at the numbers?
To Radulov, and he will step in, here he comes, can he do it? Dropped it back, Galchenyuk, and a spectacular stop.
They're dead tired, inside cut of Ristolainen, and when everybody's looking at that, he drops this to Galchenyuk. And I am amazed at this save by Robin Lehner. Not only does it pick it out of the air, he picks it out of the air through Evander Kane. who comes across in front of him.
For Montreal with Galchenyuk and Boyeau. Here comes Riley, gets it over, scores! Zach Bogosian wins it!
And then here's the goal coming down the other end. It's a little dish to the side by O'Reilly to Bogosian, who's following up the play. And he just lets it rip, and there's nothing anyone could do. It's a good shot. Carey Price is out where he's supposed to be. The shot was just good enough.
Zach Bogosian's last goal was March the 18th of last season. That was his first goal of the year, and it's a big one. It nails down a road win for the Buffalo Sabres.